But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets, supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally.
We should have put a trademark on the bat signal. Belfry, do you have this?
Indeed, it seems Dr. Quinzel has made a proper spectacle of the event.
Whatever she's up to, this is gonna be bad.
I love you. Now, I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me. Recover.
Oh man, this is tight.
Wish I could have gotten tickets.
Bet we can get one here.
The freaks have the Monarch entirely locked down. No easy way in that I can see.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Should I know how you know this?
Old actors never tell their secrets.
Better days. Dad loved the Batman musical. The outfits were ridiculous. Huh. Belfry is holding out on us.
Thank you. grow out. You gotta look like Batgirl.
Is this really what they do when they're bored?
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the bat.
What's she doing here? It's gonna get spicy.
Wasn't there a B&E at Daggett Labs recently?
There was a break-in just last week.
It was Harley. Almost anything from a pharmaceutical company could be a problem in Harley's hands.
I'll come with you.
What the hell is going on? What happened to him?
No. Go on.
We gotta find whoever's doing this.
Got us a Batgirl.
Keep your cross.
Belfry, still no sign of any bombs, but I've got more empty crates from Daggett.
Let us know if you find anything.
That's unsettling. Harley didn't skimp on the backup. Way too many mannequins.
I know that Gotham is scary. All right, I know. I can make it so that you are never scared again. I can save you. You just have to remember that to live the Dr. Q way of life is to live a
theater must be packed.
Hey,
let's find out what's behind door number one.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world.
That is not good. Don't let her inject you with untested medical equipment.
I bet you want to see it in action.
Are you trying to start a new trend? Belfry, does the scan data tell you what the chip actually does?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Well, that's good news. I hope.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
Ready to burn!
product solved their problems.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Found the bombs. Initiate Echo Protocol. Belfry, is there a way we can remotely disarm these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit. You will have to disarm them manually.
You're dead, hero!
well. I'm so proud of you. Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Oh, don't worry. It ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
I got enough for ruining girls' night? I'm not the one who brought bombs, Harley.
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendricks provided us contains exactly what we need.
Harley needs to be stopped. She's preying on innocent people, and we still don't even know what she's aiming for.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
That's what I said. Of course. If we take down Dr. Q's empire, Harley won't be able to hurt anyone else, no matter what she calls herself.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
Thank you, Alfred.